Okay, I can show you how to make a homemade box. It's more like a grind box than a big fun boxing. It's made from a pallet from Home Depot, one of those forklift things. This one's pretty small, it's 38 inches long. And the coping on it is angle iron that is only 36 inches long. So the ends are not all the way, that's why they're like falling apart. Because when the trucks hit it, it just chips it. So this is all they had, or the longest they had for my size, and it was fine. I'm probably gonna make a bigger one in the future. But anyways, to make this, all you need is to go behind Home Depot and jack one of these and cut it to your size. So that was connected to the back of this, and my garage is small, so I cut that off. And I already had the plywood. It's a little short, but it's fine because you don't really need this little part. And then, like, everything for me was free, except this. This is about $6. And so basically, you just lay the plywood on top. Try to make it as straight as possible. I had a burp. And then you just screw the plywood in. Like, one for every piece of wood. So, like, one here. And then in the middle. And then on the end again. And so, I just painted mine blue. It's kind of cool, I guess. But you don't really need to. Because it's just going to get dirty. And, there you go. I made this for $6, pretty much. Because I already had the screws, they're over there. They're actually drywall screws, but that's fine. And this one is coming out, so I need to screw that in. And yeah, that's how to make a box.